Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Brothers and sisters, Eid Mubarak to you. Hopefully you will enjoy this Eid. You know, this Eid reminds us great sacrifices of Sayyidina Ibrahim alayhi salam. He entrusted Allah Almighty, and Allah Almighty made him the grandfather of thousand prophets and messengers. He became Khalil, the beloved of Allah Almighty, subhanAllah. Again, we have to do small sacrifices. We have to sacrifice our time. We have to sacrifice our meeting and greetings with our beloved ones, family members and friends. Due to COVID-19, this Eid is of course totally different from the previous Eids. Hopefully, we should trust Allah Almighty. Things will change, and we should be optimistic and hopeful. Allah Almighty will give us happiness and restore in peace. Once again, thank you for your kind cooperation, respect for us. Jazakallah khair. May Allah Almighty bless all of you. Accept all our prayers. Thank you.